and to prevent a seaboard landing on beaches. All of Crete was sacred.
However, it is the day-to-day courage shown by troops and their families, past and present, which we should not overlook this morning. There are defence personnel today patrolling Afghanistan's roads, sown by the Taliban with explosive devices, or the aviators constantly in danger of being fired, so endure times of loneliness and hardship, and show a devotion which is also to be admired.